service motion. The weight will take the racket head back, drop, and release the energy up. We collect energy, store it, and then release. We collect energy, store it, and then release into a continuous figure eight motion. After we have collected the energy, we can store. Into a figure eight motion, and the next serve. In which she starts her serve. Figure eight at the end of the motion, turn in the back hip, load the hip and shoot, and turn. Great job. Guys, with 9 to 12 balls, so that the student can get into a real flow and rhythm. As we progress closer to the net, we use more and more wrist in order to keep the ball in the box. We continue to shoot our hip and rotate through. Maintain perfect balance because of a perfect toss.
good delivery.